Yeah. They said they need that real shit back, though. Storch, what up? It's the Mafia.
Dollar, dollar.
We smoke till we're numb, and we worship the sun. This year I pulled 4 tons and moved everyone. We don't play the blame game when this shit go wrong. All my trucks are insured, just a real life mob. I'm with the Vietnamese, we trade work for some handguns. Jewish lawyers on retainer if the man comes. The feds pulled me off the plane, it wasn't random. I stay away from the iPhone and Samsung. Remember Rico and them cats out in Chico with the Calio Fino and the root beer Regal? Nah, not Tone from Mendocino, but the cat with the packs are like the cold Pellegrino. He's a snitch, toes bury him in Mississippi and burn all his clothes, lose his teeth in the city. My whole team gets busy and greed rules everything around me, really. This a motherfucking cartel, God bless me, and I play my cards well. Fuck a shark, big killer whale, dipped in water, caught a wave, free big avail. Show up, your man might fold up, and you was outside and saw the van when it rolled up. We had the south in our hands, wait, hold up. The 2x4 behind the door, rain, hold up. Best friends burn bridges, and working with your fams just really bad for business. Don't get caught up with the cup and the bitches. It's lonely in the cage, no one comes to visit. Greed rules everything around me. Trust, don't get left in the dust with the losers and the schmucks. We in the living plush, plus everything deluxe. I got a bust down for Lee, for me winning is a must. 6 trucks in Atlanta on ice. In July, raise the price, got the game from Mr. Nice. Harlem Nights, H-Town, where you at? Put your lotto on the map, left town and brought it back. Make an M and throw it in the ground. Then I pull a handful out the pound. We the kings of the underground. That's why I don't leave the house without 100 rounds.
Greed rules everything.